No, that's not easy. I was invited to a church. One more gig, another fixture. A man met me at the door. He said, "You're better looking in your picture." That's alright by me. I love your honesty. That's alright now. In came a girl with green Doc Martens, dreadlocks like a rasta. I said, "Is this your first time in church?" She said, "No, I'm the pastor." That's alright by me. I love your creativity. That's alright now. I said, "I like your big green boots, Pastor." She said, "We don't wear anything formal. And what are you doing in this suit and tie? You think you're the only one here who is normal?" But that's alright by me. I love your eccentricity. That's alright. To do the concert, but the front stood that doorman. I heard him saying to his friend, "Hey, he ain't as good as Larry Norman." That's alright by me. Love your veracity. That's alright now. A lady came to hear me. She nearly died of boredom. She said, "Rock and roll. There's no need.